conducting a search for the intruder. Yeah, you yourself extra time in case there are she has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. They're asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair.
Once you've got all the fireworks you need, come back here and report
she has rose-colored hair. Citizens are asked to report persons matching them. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder.
According to the schedule, the next set of fireworks is going to be launched.
She has
really carried our statue.
Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
If you want money for your opponents, look no further.
This is a broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usnan Branch of the Order of Salvation. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and considers extremely this weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security office.
Show, so I'm collecting fireworks for him. Here, these are his instructions.
A change of plans? It sure does look like the boss is writing. Fine, take them all. Or nearly all. I'll just keep a few around to ignite right here. Those fiery blooms in the night sky are like smoke signals for us. That's how we let the boss know we're on the job, with a bang.
Oh, good. You're going to
need to get more fireworks from the others too, right? If that's the plan, you'd better be on your way. When the time comes, the fireworks are launched up into the sky. Each site sets off their fireworks at a different time, so you should think carefully about the order you want to visit each.
You did it. Now you just need to keep on going at this pace.
Choice, do I? Meow, meow, Choco Chow.
That was adorable! Here, this is for you!
You managed to get the fireworks light. It was quite the achievement.
What? Is something amusing you?
Fireworks, please don't sneak up on me.
Tonight's launch is canceled. The boss is having me gather up all the fireworks.
Is that right? Oh, thank God I'm saved. I may work as a pyrotechnician, but I just can't stand the actual setting off of the fireworks. I can barely hold the match. I shake so much. Here, just take them. I'll use what's left to signal the boss. Let him know I got the message. So, have you picked up the fireworks from the others? You better set out soon if you hadn't gotten around to them.
You still need more fireworks. We've gotta hurry.
Yeah? I'm one of the guides.
Let's see. According to the schedule, the next set of fireworks is being launched from near the Cadgar statue.
Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description.
It's a broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usnon Branch of the Order of Salvation.
Do it.
is armed and considered extremely dangerous. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens
please,
are asked
won't you give Pickett the letter from his father? It may help him end his criminal
officer.
Ways and get his life back on track.
If I have to, just wait here.
Huh? You really do that? Well, if you're willing to fetch booze for me, know that you have to be willing to fetch the best.
You got that?
Bacchus's Brew.
Ever heard of it?
It's a drink of legends. They say that one sip will whisk you away from this world and the sorrows of coming.
Fine. I'll get some.
You do that, and get it done before the day is over. Bring me the Bacchus's Brew. Then and only then will you get your fireworks.
I don't have time to try and convince him to hand over the fireworks to me. It's just a lot faster to get him the drink he wants.
You might be right. Kids seem like the type to listen to reason.
Palace guards are conducting
all
a
right.
search for the intruder calling herself the Savior.
Nothing makes it a...
You can't even see the play? There's really no point in coming to this guy.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security office.
Real vegetables. How about a little taste, young miss? Come enjoy the healthy...
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose colored hair.
Welcome! A customer! This...
Well, what do you serve?
Anything you want. How about the chef's special made from top quality recycled materials? Deep fried niblet hairballs.
Are you sure that's actually edible?
Oh, yes, it definitely won't.
Nothing ventured.
That's the spirit. Take the plunge, I say. But sing, are you transported to culinary heaven?
This is...
Too tart? Too much salt, perhaps? I can brush it off if you like.
No, it's actually really good.
God, that is a relief. I mean, of course it's good. I knew you'd love it. I've been working on the recipe for weeks. Unfortunately, it's not very nutritious. People are more health conscious these days, which is ironic considering the times.
Nutritious or not, you'd think that more people would come back for this.
I think it must be me. I just don't have a head for business. No matter how hard I work, I've been living on the brink of financial ruin for years now.
You've got the chops to be a good cook, though.
Now that you mention it, I hear there's a famous food expert here in Yusnan. Apparently, he specializes in turning around lost causes. I know he could help me, but...
And what is it?
Gordon Gourmet. Despite his fame, he's hard to track down. If you do happen to run into him, could you tell him about CDs?
Nothing ventured.
That's the spirit! Well, does it make it...
This is...
Too tart?
No.
God! Unfortunately...
Nutritious or...
I think it... I've been living on the...
You've got the chops...
Now that I hear there's a famous, I'll bet...
And what is it?
Gordon Gourmet.
Gordon Gourmet.
You are fart.
If only we did, this world would be a far happier place. But we're out of that wondrous brew.
Now.
time for me to bail.
You've collected the fireworks. I guess it's time that you take them to the boss in the office.
You again? You don't have a lot of friends, do you? It's okay. I'll be your friend.
They're conducting a search for the intruder, calling yourself the savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security office.
Shop you.
They're conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior.
Meow, meow.
She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous
weapon. I'm so sorry. I knew I forgot to tell you something.
Citizens are asked to report the policy is one gift per person. To the nearest security officer.
I knew I shouldn't have said it. Brew in stock?
Oh, you must be richer than you look. None of our customers can afford that brew, so we don't keep it.
Is this stuff really even worth it?
Honestly, I couldn't say. I've never even seen a bottle in real life. I dare say none of us in this quarter ever have.
Goes off, I jump on for a free ride.
No, it'll be too late by then. You'll have to be on the stage already.
On stage? As what? A piece of scenery?
You'll just have to find a part to play in the finale.
What? No. I can't possibly.
It's not a question of can or can't.
Some things in life you just do, right?
Exactly. Now, go and deliver the fireworks to the boss. We'll figure out the rest later. The fireworks boss. Is at the launch site near the Statue of God. First, you need to deliver the fireworks to him. After that, you can talk to the director.
I brought the fireworks. Will this do?
Ah, I thank you for... What's this? This is way more than I asked for.
We want to make this a show people will never forget.
Is this another one of the director's wacky ideas? All right, I'm game. About to his whims this long, no reason to quit now. It's gonna be dangerous with all these fireworks going off at once. If you're really serious about doing this, it'll have to be done carefully. I'm not here to kill anyone, you know. Make sure that director of yours knows that.
I think the boss has guessed what you're up to. He knows his fireworks. And what they can do.
But then, why doesn't he try to stop me? I guess he thinks it's still all the director's idea. He seems to trust him.
We'll be okay as long as he keeps thinking that. I really think you can pull this off.
Maybe, maybe not. But I've still got to memorize the lines and the rest.
Don't worry. Leave it to me. I'll direct you through the moves and feed you your lines.
Thanks. Lead on, Puppet Master.
Well, why don't we rehearse a bit?
Okay, it's all ready to go. The fireworks are in place.
Fantastic! We're going to light up the stage like never before. We'll give you exactly what you want. A show that no one is ever going to forget. Hell, I wouldn't be surprised if we bring down the whole set in the finale.
I wonder if your actors know how flimsy your setup is. Don't you think they'd want to know about it?
And just what are you hinting at? You're not seriously threatening to blab to the cast and let them in on our secret, are you?
I'm just concerned for your star, that's all. I mean, what if she gets hit by the fireworks and thrown off the stage? You need someone who knows the risks and how to handle themselves.
Maybe. Who's going to replace her on such short notice?
Huh. You're looking at her.
Huh? You want to get on the stage? Oh, this was your plan all along. All these extra pyrotechnics, they're for your own grand debut. You've got chutzpah to spare, I'll give you that. If you aren't the perfect person to play the savior, I don't know who is. Hell, I'm thinking maybe we should put you up there.
Good. Then it's settled.
Wait, wait. There's just one condition. If you're going to go on stage, you'll need a proper ensemble. No one's going to believe you're the savior dressed like that.
I'll just wear the costume the actor usually wears.
No, 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 out of the question. It would never fit. And besides, the look is completely wrong for you. Look, I can't let you on my stage if you don't have an outfit to wear for the role. I'll leave it to you to find one. Now, go buy something that'll work. Or you can go with the other option. You could win it.
Win it? What do you mean?
The Slaughterhouse. Right now, the grand prize is an outfit that'll be perfect for your debut. It was made for you. Join the tournament and win that dress. Now that will be your real audition. You say you can handle yourself on stage no matter how dangerous? Then prove it. Win that tournament. Go on, clock's ticking. Enter the Slaughterhouse tournament and win the perfect costume for the savior. If you can do that, you pass the audition. Then you can stand on stage as the star of tonight's grand finale. Thank you.
Director wants you to win at the arena to be in his book. It's almost time for the finale. First, you have to join the Slaughterhouse tourney.
Use that pride. Use those nerves. Use it all. Time's a ticking. When you've changed into... Look lively, people!
Looks like you're ready for me. But I'm not ready for you. There's still some time till the finale. You'll wait here?
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Well, hello there. You clean up pretty nice.
Are you ready to go? We're already prepping the stage. It's almost time for the big show. Break a leg.
One last thing. I'm gonna need all of your people to evacuate. There can't be anyone backstage. And the same goes for you. It's gonna be one hell of a bang.
Yeah, that's true. After all, you've put enough firepower in there to blow apart the theater, right?
So you noticed.
Listen, this is my theater we're talking about. Of course, I knew in an instant what would happen if we upped the fireworks like you wanted. Actors I could replace easily. But you were going to take out my audience as well. I can't let you do that.
So I've been wasting my time.
Now, that's not what I'm saying. I just think you went a little overboard. So I made a few adjustments. That stage may not survive the night, but no one will get hurt.
You don't mind?
Look, I get bored spitless doing the same play over and over and over again. The people want something new. And lady, I'm counting on you to give them exactly what they want.
I can act when I have to.
Good to hear, because it's about time for your cue. How many decades has it been since I looked forward to a show this much? You're my star. Now get out there and act me a savior beyond anything I've ever imagined.
Well, I won't even need to act. If it's the savior you want, you've got her.
Here, I fished this out of the props department. Might come in handy on stage.
Blessings rain down upon us.
Yay! You are the true savior. Lead my people and become a beacon of salvation.
In the name of Radiant God, I bear aloft this light and banish the darkness. It's all thanks to that director helping us out. If we'd set up the explosion as you'd planned it, that play would have been a real tragedy.
Yes, I admit I might have miscalculated somewhat. But didn't you enjoy playing the leading role?
Next time you go on stage.
Not in that costume. Light, you need to head for the palace's top floor. That's where you'll find Snow. He's heading for the throne of the Lassie.
You
You can't. No time for hesitation. You surprised? Dance with swords. just a fleeting dream. Come make them dance. Life is the greatest treasure.
in mind that it's almost time for you to return to the Ark.
Oh!
Are you planning on stopping me all on your own?
Believe me, I have no intention of holding a weapon to you. Rather, I wish to fight by your side.
You would betray your patron?
Quite the opposite. I wish to save him. I believe you're fighting to free him from his cursed bonds. Isn't that the reason behind your actions? I have the same desire myself. Please, allow me to help.
I see. So you want to save Snow too, do you? Fine. But I can't take you with me, okay? You can definitely help me with supplies, though. What do you have?
Told us that if he finally lost his senses and became a danger to us all, we were to kill him without hesitation.
Kill him without hesitation? Snow really said that?
Yes, those were his exact words. He also said that we weren't to let him out of the palace, no matter what. He'd have to stay right there, on the throne of the Lassie. All we can hear from the outside are monstrous screams. Screams of such anguish that led me to believe something terrible's happened to the patron.
Completely frozen over. Is there another way in?
No, it's this or nothing. Burn something or melt it with magic. Do something.
I'm not so sure that'll work. This isn't regular ice. Someone conjured it up to keep us out. Or keep whatever's happening inside. Snow. He sealed himself in.
So you think there's no way to open it? The chaos reaction is going off the charts. If it continues, this entire palace will be lost to the chaos.
Then we have to do something. There must be some way to melt this ice seal. I'm gonna search the area to see if I can find anything that might help.
And I'll try to come up with a plan. There are still several rooms that we haven't investigated yet. Why don't you check them out? I've managed to pull up a map of the palace, and there's a room ahead that seems promising. It's labeled as Snow's Chambers. Perhaps you can find some clue about that seal.
Some wild beast or a cell made for a criminal to waste away in.
Why would there be such a room here? Was it meant to hold Snow?
Thank you.
Sarah, are you there? Can you hear me?
Yes. Yes, I can hear you. I've been waiting for such a long time just to see you. But I'm coming home now. It's been a long journey, and it's almost over. I've got so many things I want to tell you.
Yeah, me too.
Lightning, you're just like I remember. We haven't seen each other for so long, but you won't let on that you're glad.
You're my sister. You know me better than that. Like you always tell me, I don't wear my heart on my sleeve.
Yeah. The number of times Snow and I tried to get you to crack a smile, but we never could. Except for that one time. You've always been like that. Even when we were kids. But Light, when you've done your mission, and I come back, promise me that you'll smile for me then, okay?
Sarah was right. Ever since I could remember, even as a child, I always kept my feelings deep inside. But this time, it wasn't a mask, and I wasn't hiding my joy. When I saw Sarah, I didn't feel anything at all. It's like whatever love I'd had for her was gone from my heart.
You survived another day. Thank you.